Jake Tapper opened up his show on Monday bashing President Donald Trump for suggesting he has the power to pardon himself. One thing that is clear is that President Trump's team is taking a stance that is reminiscent of President Nixon's assertion to journalist David Frost, Tapper said. After that, Republican Amanda Carpenter slammed President Donald Trump for his absurd comment suggesting he's above the law. In an interview with CNN, Jake Tapper, Carpenter said no sane Republican could follow along with President Trump's latest memo. It is bonkers. It's absurd. It makes it difficult for an irrational Republican to go along with Carpenter said. They are making such a bad defense, and Republicans have nothing to hang on to except the president's loyalty, watch below.